You can take turns, even going around front, being around the table. In my AP art and design class, we have a project called Art for Social Cause. So really it's for creating art for good. I had our students come together, both Waukee and Northwest, to create these designs to hand out to Think veterans for their service.
So this is my design where, as you can see, I kind of emphasized the words thank or you and your.
I was inspired by like this the Star Spangled Banner. So like I did like fireworks in the back, and then like I did stars around the American flag.
The button that I got from you guys, and the reason I chose it is it's the simplistic statement, thank you for your service. And they were all attractive buttons, so I thank the artists who contributed to that. But I like that one in particular.
The best part is giving the button to the veteran, right? It's not just about the making and the seeing the beautiful artwork come together. I think the most special part for me as their teacher is just seeing the looks on their faces and just seeing that they feel like they're being recognized for the sacrifice that they make.
And I love it that high school students are aware and pay attention to veterans.